inside that hall. Their young mother used to live here in Colorado Springs. Graduated from Santa Cruz High School back in 2010. Then say she will be remembered as being bubbly, outgoing, and kind to everyone.
Well, we just learned some new details, and that breaking news at Santa Cruz High School in Westminster.